You missed this in How the Grinch Stole Christmas. The scene where Martha May Whovier uses a Christmas light gun was pulled off in a very creative way. Rather than create CGI lights that appeared on the house, the filmmakers instead created a prop gun that could pull the lights off the house and wind them up inside the gun, and then simply played the footage in reverse to create the very special effect.